child, crawling on your knees towards him, making mama so proud, but your voice is too loud. We like to watch you laughing, decisions to decisions I made and not bought, but I thought this wouldn't hurt a lot against night. Control yourself, take only what you need from me. A family of trees wanting to be an eater. Control yourself, take only what you need from me. A family of trees wanting to be an eater. Control yourself, take only what you need from me. A family of trees.
Good for you. And there's nothing like a bag of chipper chips.
You can't beat chips, especially the raw man. Gary, you can't beat it.
Listen, how difficult is it picking songs for the competition?
It's quite difficult, but I think myself and Brezzy worked together really well. I sent him the guitar track of that song and he sent back the piano and I loved it. I thought it was brilliant, so hopefully it worked well. So.
Brilliant arrangement, I have to say. Brian.
Hey, Connor. Now, you know it's no secret I wasn't a fan at the very beginning, right? But you know what's really great? Every fortnight has been passing, your theatricality just wins me right over. I love how much you put into that performance. So I really enjoyed it. It was a great performance. Well done.
Sharon, what did you think of the performance?
I just love to see you developing right in front of our eyes. You're doing it every week you get up on stage here. Connor, there was new inflections in your voice tonight that I hadn't heard before. Your tone is opening up, it's changing. It wasn't perfect, it was fabulous.
Fabulous for you?
You know, I think like when we're kind of commenting on all the other contestants and we're kind of being, shall we say, slightly negative, it's because this is what you need to come out and do. What Connor has done, that is what I call standing out from the crowd. You know, you were in your performance, it was hugely emotional, your voice sounded amazing on it. It was like, it's like it was your song and that you are the artist up there singing it. You're the one tonight so far to beat.
Brezzy. You look very emotional sitting there.
I was.
Does proud, Daddy?
Does anyone else think that he looks a bit like Jay from Inbetweeners tonight? Sorry, I know that's totally ruined the moment.
Well, you've just gone from having a tear in your eye to going, he looks like...
Your voice is so rare. I've heard so many voices around the world by millions of artists and millions of competitions. Nothing like that.